I need an ambulance as soon as possible, sir.
Okay, sir. What's your address?
It's 100 North Carrollwood Drive, Los Angeles, California, 90077.
Carrollwood
Drive, yes.
Yes.
Okay, sir. What's the phone number you're calling from? Okay,
sir.
And what's the
problem
with Dr.
Pat? We have a gentleman here that needs help, and he's not breathing yet. He's not breathing, and we're trying to pump him, but he's not.
How old is
he? He's 50 years old, sir.
50, okay. He's unconscious, he's not breathing?
Yes, he's not breathing, sir.
Okay, and he's not conscious either?
He's not conscious, sir.
Okay. All right, do you have anyone? Is he on the floor? Where's he at right now?
He's on the bed, sir. He's on the bed.
Okay, let's get him on the floor.
Okay.
Okay, let's get him down to the floor. I'm going to help you with CPR right now, okay?
We need them. We need a
yes, where are you on the way there? Where are you? I'm going to do this way. I can't help you over the phone. Where are you on the way? Did anybody see him?
Yes, we have a personal doctor here with him, sir.
Oh, you have a doctor there?
Yes, but he's not responding to anything. He's not responding to the CPR or anything, sir.
Oh, okay. Well, we're on our way there. If your guys are doing CPR, you're instructed by a doctor, you're higher authority than me. And you're there on scene.
Okay.
Did anybody witness what happened?
No, just the doctor, sir. The doctor's been the only one here.
Okay, so the doctor see what happened?
Doctor, did you see what happened, sir? Sir, you just, if you can please.
We're on our way. I'll just pass these questions on to my paramedics while they're on the way there, sir.
Thank you, sir. Right. He's pumping his chest, but he's not responding to anything, sir. Please.
Okay. We're on our way. We're less than a mile away. We'll be there shortly.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay, sir. Call us back with any other
Yes, sir.
Thank you.